that people click on the title and then the title's gone out of their head.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Huh?
I ain't afraid of no ghost. I ain't afraid of no ghost.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Well, I don't appreciate that kind of language in this environment. It's not acceptable. We're just doing everything wrong in this game.
Oh, you're watching me?
No. Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Hey guys, it's Sam here. Please sub to me.
Watch my stream.
Have a YouTube channel. But follow my Instagram at Sam Gamalian _. But don't, there's no point requesting my private account. I'm just not going to accept.
Matt, Sam, there's no one watching. Watch my room.
No. Okay, fine, I'll go on it. No, I have to do this. This is really important. Oh, that smells so good. What that was, you know. Whoa, watch out.
I ain't afraid of no ghost, boy.
What? Reached it in.
Jesus Christ, it's Jason.
Jesus Christ is Jason Bourne. I said Jesus Christ is Jason. Jason Bourne. Jason Bourne.
Jason.
I don't know where the f- you're going. What?
I'm watching though. I am freestyle. I am free ride. My kingdom of powder, home to those with a zest for life. This world is filled with villages ripe for wicked tricks and jumps.
I'm afraid of no ghost. I'm afraid of no ghost. I'm afraid of no.
Okay, there you go. You can talk now. Go on.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Freddy, I can't hear you.
What? I'm not speaking.
Hello.
Oh. Sam, do you know how delayed the stream is?
It's about 20 seconds.
10 seconds.
Can I tame animals yet?
What?
Best game in the world, in your opinion, is?
Different moods, different games.
Oh, that's just the worst answer you could possibly do.
I really like Black Ops 3. I really like Overwatch.
So do I.
I really like... Sam, do you want to play some BO3?
Yeah, after I do this mission. I'm... Should we do gun game?
Yeah.
Bear in mind, I will buff you.
Really?
Yeah.
I'll start a new stream up called Gun Game with Sam, and you'll kill yourself because there's nothing in the world that you'll ever want to see ever again after playing Gun Game with me.
Wait a minute.
Sam, can I just say one thing?
What?
You better shut your little mouth hole. Because
why?
When you were saying to everyone, have you ever played Black Ops 3 with Sam? No, with Freddy. Because
you said
about Gun Game that I was on Gun 20 and you were on Gun 10.
No, I didn't say that. I said everyone else online was on Gun 10.
Oh, okay. Everyone else is what?
Online. You were playing online, remember? No? Yeah, remember?
Yeah, we were playing online. What, me and you?
No, it wasn't me and you. It was when we were at your house.
Oh, yeah.
Would you rather be fat and ugly or ugly and fat?
Fat and ugly, because fat's the first thing people notice about you if you say they're fat and ugly. But if they're that ugly and fat, then ugly's the first thing they notice about you, and I'd rather be fat than ugly.
Okay. The hell is that?
So there is actually a way past these questions, then, bro. Just gotta think about it.
Ah.
Man's doing them grabs. Oh.
Gotta put in that work.
Sam?
Yeah, boy.
Nothing.
What's the funniest thing you've ever said?
What's the funniest thing you think I've ever said?
I don't know, I don't think you say funny things, I think you do funny things.
Hey, I say funny things. Oh, in primary school I was quite funny. Like, I was like, speaking funny. Like, I would say
like what?
I don't know, I just like say funny things.
You're just hilarious. No, but that's just like, you're like Charlie Edney then. With Charlie Edney used to make everyone laugh because he would just say poo.
Who'd you say poo?
Yeah, everyone found it there.
Did you find it there?
No.
No, I said like funny things like, oh, he looks like this, or like, oh, he's like, why can't we just do this, or... like funny things like that. I didn't just say like funny words. Do you prefer Charlie Edney now, or when he was in primary school?
Now, because Charlie Edney used to snitch on me every single day.
Oh no, I'm thinking of Charlie Leach. I love Charlie Leach.
Oh, I love Charlie Leach as well. Charlie Leach is exactly the same.
Oh, good. Okay. I'm glad that he was never different, because he doesn't.
But he always used to surprise us with the things he did.
What do you mean?
He used to always do like outrageous things.
Huh?
He used to always do outrageous things.
Like what?
Like he would he's just such a nice guy, like doesn't do anything wrong. And then one day he'll just be walking along and there'll be just someone, and Charlie just walks up to him and just chokes him from out of nowhere.
Oh yeah, that's not, what, so imagine you with someone else, and I wasn't here, what would you say about me? Honestly, I'm not going to stop being your friend.
That you're really funny. That's it, like literally that you're really funny.
Is that it?
Well, I love Freddy, I'd be like, oh, I love Freddy.
Okay, imagine I'm no. Okay, so imagine I'm who are you good friends with? Jack Bauer. Oh no, or yeah. Okay. Oh, would you think of brother?
Well, this is not.
Oh, actually, it depends how he says it. Now, if he says, "What's been a pretty good job?" You just sound really funny.
Nah, I'm sure that you're probably one of our best friends.
Aw, thank you, Sam. I'd say the same thing about you. But who would I say it to? Because Ollie Lincoln doesn't have a PS4.
Huh?
Oh my god, Ollie Lincoln's getting PS4.
Is he actually?
Yeah.
That is just going to be the only person you play PS4 with.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, literally. No, because you'll probably play Will Malloy.
Oh, yeah.
And Sam. And, like, Sam. Sam Pluck. I just reached the limit of the map. Wow, I went very far. I went very far. Holy bomb smokes. I went quite far. Okay, let's go here.
Don't walk away from me like that, elephant.
Alright, for this one,
yeah, come back. Oh no, run away.
No way, no way, no way, no way, no way. I get to go up in a helicopter. It's
loaded with some fascinating spots. Oh god, I'm so dead.
Just have fun with it. Especially when you're coming down through the old ruins and forests. And don't be afraid to show off a little.
Yeah, that's like I'm so good, it's just hilarious.
I am Arivi, and these are my stories. Shall we begin?
Oh, this is creepy as hell.
I am Mountain, older than man and as timeless as the earth itself.
Why aren't you dead yet?
In summer, I offer stunning green pastures with rocky tops. Filled with wildflowers and dairy cattle.
No.
But here.
That's not nice.
In this, the coldest of winters, I get snow-covered peaks and landscapes filled with endless possibilities.
Yeah.
Oh, this is really cool. I like this. I actually like this
a
lot.
Some of you will explore white forests on foot. Others will pass through in a race to the bottom. Sometimes in sunlight, other times at night. And each time, I will offer up any who pass through a brand new delight.
Oh, this is cool plan. Okay, so the mountain's speaking to me. I have to follow this guy down the mountain. Whoa, I nearly went into a tree. Okay, let's just keep going. Okay, I found him. There he is. Jesus Christ, he's chasing one. Okay, where's it going? Where are you going, bro?
To stacks of strange
plants. No, I'm just gonna try again.
I am Arivi, and these are my stories. Shall we begin?
Who's the most annoying person you think in our year?
Right, so I have to go over here. Who's the most annoying person in our year?
Yeah.
Charlie Crichton. I know it's so obvious, but like, I'm not even... I hate him with the passion.
I just don't classify him as a person.
All right then. That's really mean. Nothing's mean.
How's that
he doesn't
mean?
Deserve niceness.
Older than man and as timeless as the earth itself. In summer, I offer stunning green pastures with rocky tops, filled with wildflowers and dairy cattle.
This game is sick.
But here, now, in this, the coldest of winters, I gift snow-covered peaks and landscapes.
I can't wait until I get legit into this game. Because it's so fun when you do.
Oh, yeah. I bet it's actually genuinely really exciting and fulfilling game.
Some of you will explore white forests on foot. Others will pass through in a race to the bottom.
Where's your boy going? Oh look, there is that little triangle guy. Yeah, I'm trying to get to that. I'm trying to get to that kite shape thing. Right,
I just headshot him really off of that.
Huh?
I just headshot that guy with a spear.
Then pass.
Okay, just keep down, bro. Oh, yeah, come on, just get out of my screen. You performed your time by men and women from an era long
since forgotten. Don't fall off. So where you want to go? So where are you going? To
stacks of stone. Yeah, okay. Placed all around this game really does annoy me. Out here to mark the glorious mountain
peaks and trails I offer up to those. Okay, well that was pointless. You take on
my challenge. Yeah.
I'm gonna do the maddest.
Okay. Shot. Where do you have to go?
Wait, what? Okay. Okay.
Streams I offer
indeed. See ya. But I promise. Comment your name. What lies ahead out there, then I offer the invaluable as a reward. Memories. This is a cool poem. The mountain is speaking to me with a poem. I like it. I'm gonna land on that road to the rain. Watch it burn as I touch your face. In the burrow, in the bar, in the boom, in the boom, in the boom, in the boom. Ah, set okay, go then. Go faster, go faster. I oblige thee to go faster, go faster. Okay, why are we going so slowly through here, bro? We need to go. But be sure to take a moment on the way to stop and take it all in.
Got
there
he is. That's going to put a smile on your face. There's this guy that runs a company called High Flyers. And he's got hot...
From varied landscapes to faces littered with cliff bands. To stunning couloirs
but
and
can...
huge,
okay.
Beautiful, untouched pillows.
I'm really confused right now. I have no... Where's that rider gone? Okay, there it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. I heard his... Oh, her voice, okay.
In the world where you can experience all of these magical elements at the same time. And I am one of them.
Stopping you is yourself!
My guy's a savage. Alright, okay. Let's go.
And where you want Yeet. To go, and I will point you in the right direction.
Oh, bad grab, bad grab, bad, bad grab. Bro, are you gonna jump off here? Bro, I feel you. I can do that. What's this? Oh, okay, no, that wasn't stories of pioneers. Well, this one will be good then.
Voyagers and explorers who have conquered the elements out here in my world and walked away heroes.
That footage is going to make for a pretty cool episode, that's for sure.
Yep.
Night shoots always look fantastic on camera. I'll get to work nudging the Salomon guys. See if I can wrangle a few more gigs for you while they're out here.
One sec, guys. I'm gonna invite Jimmy G to the party. Jamie, you better join, bro. Oh, I'm just gonna be cheesed off to the max. I've got two people watching my stream, bro. Wait, next time I fall off, I'll check the comments. Okay, I'm gonna check the comments now. Need to reset my guy. Okay, so the comments say... Karen Endem. Yes, Karen, I did get it.
Come on, grasshopper. Let's see what you can do.
Sunday!
I just want to watch him fall to the bottom. Do 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 do. Come on. Come on, Daisy. Daisy's a dog. What? Okay. See the medicine, see the medicine, see the medicine. Calm. Clear it. It'll be alright. Bro, you've done worse than this, See, that was good. Oh god. Okay, she goes down. Oh my, I'm sorry guys, I'm just sorry, where do we want to go? Where's it genuinely, oh, okay, there's a binocular place. Go, let's have a look through binoculars. No, don't go down the mountain. Let's get two binoculars out. Okay, so I can actually go here. Let's watch me boss this bit. Yikus undertoa. Jesus, how fast was I? No, I'm pretty sure you can land that. I'm pretty sure you could have landed that. Go.
Oh no!
Yes. Look how sick this is. No, I bet go through that gap. Oh, that would have been sick. Wait, can you? Oh, ow. Oh, okay, now I just ruined it. Come on, bro. Oh man. Okay, let's try it again one more time. Now go and select. Oh, I didn't know that was so high up. Jeez, those things are massive. Oh my god, I keep going into blooming mountain view. I need to reset myself. I can just hold down trying. Alright, what if I just leave it now? Is that good timing? Oh? No, it's not. I need to adjust that. Let's go in cheeky first person mode. Look, it actually sounds like a GoPro. Do you hear this little like... those noises, that actually sound like a GoPro. I'll go to that bit, that's ice over there, so I'm not gonna go to that, because I just walk on it and like, it's not really exciting. Ben, I'm just gonna come out of... Right, let's quickly hop on my skis. Let's go on a mad one.
Yeah, where'd you get your gear? Discount store? Holy crap!
Oh, I've got them stuck in there before. Cheeky little flip there. Let's go. I don't know if I should just get speed. Yeah, I'm just gonna get speed really quick. Oh, that was nice. Now, let's come out of these things. Go down backwards. That's fine. I'll just go all the way back to the freaking top. Right. No. Oh, I'll just let him fall. I'll just allow that. Oh, you can go in first person while you're falling. Okay. Oh, and then you get up. That's quite fun. Okay, wait. What if you go in wingsuit and then try and jump from here? Can you do it? That's pretty sick. Wait, what happens if you just slam straight into the ground? Very flappable. Okay, let's just restart. Why do I always do this, going to mountain? Oh god, I restarted from here. Oh god. Oh, this is not good. Aww. Oh god. Okay, here we go then. This should be quite fun. I thought I was knocked out. How am I making noises? Like. Okay, he's still falling, I guess. Okay, he's pretty sure he's still falling. I'm not. Is he still falling? Oh wait, yeah, he is. He's still falling. Let's just quickly have a look at this in first person. Oh, it keeps glitching into the ground. Oh yeah, wait, is he still? Oh yeah, that's right. He is still falling. I think he's still falling. Oh yeah, that's right. He is still falling. And he's about to hit an ice, so he's going to fall for a bit longer then. And he's still falling. Still falling. Still falling. Still falling. Okay, spread eagle. Finally! That was a long fall. What happens if I just don't press anything now? I put my controller on my lap. Alright, so he's gonna miss the rocks, or is he gonna smash around? Oh, he just stops right there. This time, we're gonna go on our snowboard. And we're gonna go this way. Let's see what. Wait a minute. Hey, what if I don't want to go to the Alps? Oh, Alaska. Oh, Alaska. I'm going to do the spider. Challenge. The Nutella Challenge. Okay, let's do this. Can I say Alaska is a very pretty place.
Some mouth, isn't it? This beast dwarfs anything you've ever tackled before, and it's extreme as it gets, but don't let it scare you, because that's what it wants. It likes to play games with your head. One minute you're trekking across glaciers thousands of years old, and the next, you're trying to make it down 60-degree spine lines in one piece. I want you to get out there, tear up the pollen fields, own those crest lines, rule the skies, and claim that throne on Mount Denali. The region's home to some extreme slopes, and there's a sawmill in a small town perfect for freestyling, so hit those places up. Out here, the only way to make a name for yourself and to increase your reputation is to push things to the edge and beyond. But be careful, because this beast has been known to break even the best of the best. Welcome to Alaska, partner.
Boy. Boy, welcome. I want to do. Aww. I want to go there, but I have to go all the way down there. And do this. Okay, it's still gonna be sick. I cannot see. I can see now. Change time of day, change time of day, change time of day, change time of day. Oh, is that all the times of day? It's always dark here, are you serious? That is the peakiest thing. It's always night time here. Okay, let's go. CBS first game anymore. I'm gonna just see. Oh my god, I'm bored as my mind.